of torrential rains. Hurricane Irene takes aim at Florida.
The latest forecast has just come in tonight. Where will the storm hit? Good evening, everyone. I'm Gail Searings.
And I'm Bill Ratliff in for Bob Hite. We begin tonight with Storm Team 8. Tampa Bay is now under a hurricane warning. That announcement was made just a short time ago from the National Hurricane Center. But forecasters say it is still too early to predict exactly where Hurricane Irene will make landfall. The storm drenched Cuba earlier today, forcing thousands of evacuations. Fortunately, the damage there is minor. Tonight, meteorologist Steve Jervy and Craig Setzer are tracking Irene's path. Let's begin with Steve.
Yeah, Bill, we are now under a hurricane warning. It extends up to Anclote Key, which is on the border of Pinellas County and Pasco County. And although it says 8 p.m. there, this is as of 11 p.m. from the National Hurricane Center, 23.4 north, 82.6 west. That's about 95 miles southwest of Key West, and it's moving north at 8 miles per hour. Basically, what they've done is get a refix on the center of the storm, and with the northerly movement we detected earlier tonight on radar, they've had to push this forecast track further back to the west once again. So you can see by Friday at 8 p.m., by Saturday at 8 a.m., very close to being almost directly over Tampa Bay, and then by Saturday at 8 p.m., pushing further back to the north. Now, the radar picture continues to show the center of the storm itself, kind of ragged at this point, detected on radar. But earlier tonight, we did notice more of a northerly track here. Again, all of the activity, the rain, the winds, strongest on the eastern side of the storm. So obviously, the further east this storm is for us, the better news. But again, we have seen that forecast track change back to the west. Convection again. On the western side, the southern side, not a whole lot going on. But again, we continue to see the growth of the storm itself. So that's for obvious reasons why we have to be concerned. Hurricane warning now in effect from Anclote Key. This does include Tampa Bay all the way down to the Miami area. And then, of course, a hurricane watch north of that up to Citrus County. So also a flood watch remains in effect through Saturday for the southern part of Florida. This does include pretty much Manatee County southward. So, Craig, we've been watching this throughout the evening tonight. It has been rather interesting to watch. We detected that northerly movement with a clearer eye just north of Cuba. It's become kind of ragged, but now we see that forecast track has changed.
All right, and I'll tell you, and as good as the radars are, and we've been watching this on radar, as a matter of fact, even on Neighborhood Storm Tracker, one of the things we can't tell is the whole wind field, and that's what we rely on Air Force Recon for, and they've been down there all evening. This is the way the Neighborhood Storm Tracker looks, though. You can see it is still fairly far south, almost about 320, 330 miles south of the...
Out in a hurricane warning in the Tampa Bay area.